Prices of gasoline, diesel, and kerosene will go down by as much as 85 centavos per liter starting Tuesday, October 4. The price of gasoline will be cut by 40 centavos per liter, while diesel prices will be slashed by 45 centavos per liter. Meanwhile, kerosene prices will be reduced by 85 centavos per liter.